But Uncanny X-Men, in the Byrne issue is when I started. I think I started with issue 130, which was the Dazzler issue.
Yeah.
That's the first book I read.
And you actually
read? That I read. Not the first book I read, but it was the first like series that I had to read every issue and hunt down
and
every issue.
Not just look at the picture.
And you know, there were comic shops, but not many, and there were few and far between. And I remember by the time we got to 137, The Death of Phoenix, I remember like being with my dad, who got me into comics in the first place, but being with my dad and us going from like, you know, drugstore to drugstore, trying to find a 137, hoping that maybe it would
like
be this
day.
One. Yeah, yeah, I think we checked five.
Did
five
you,
or six
found
of
it?
Finally found one. It was terrible, and I was like, yeah, oh no. And then five months later, this comes out, and of course, at that point, Wolverine was my favorite, I guess like every other kid. But when Wolverine died in 142 and got blasted, you know, I was like, no. That's wrong.
Yeah.
You know,
what good
is that healing factor? You know, that's why even in years later, like that childhood trauma was so terrible. In Paradise X, I had to show how they grabbed, you know, the skull.
Yeah.
And there was a part of it that hadn't been atomized and stuff like that. And from that part, they were able to allow the healing mutant factor to bring it back. Yeah.